I say there's too much strike business in Guam. Thank you.